This is Sam from Toon Blast Ocean. Have you noticed my new haircut? Today I'm going to draw my life. Are you ready? Let's go! I was born on May 26th at 9:06 p.m. in Redhill, Surrey. My mom is American and was born in Washington, D.C. And my dad is born in Berlin, Germany. When I was 3 years old, I went to daycare by the ocean in England. They thought I was so smart. They wanted me to go to a gifted school because I knew numbers and stuff. But before that happened, me and my mom moved to Sweden together when I was 4 years old. I went to kindergarten by the church in town here, and I learned Swedish in 3 months. Woo! What a lot of work. At that age, my mom and I watched a show called Sailor Moon together. Moon power! I got into trouble at kindergarten for arguing with the teachers. I thought if they got to boss kids around, so could I, the boss baby. When I went to Rio school at 6 years old, I thought it was super boring. So the principal asked my mom if I could jump up a grade, and I did. I felt very proud, but also weird. I was younger than everyone and didn't know any of my new classmates. When I was 8, we went as a family to Turkey. It was so cool. It is where I learned how to swim Before I was really scared of the water, but they had so many awesome water slides and pools, I just went for it. It was the best, but after we got home, my stepbrother and sister left us and didn't come back. It made me very sad. When I was 9 though, my baby brother Gabe was born. He is a crazy redhead baby. He is great. I've wanted a brother a long time. In the future, I want to play games and watch movies and that kind of stuff with him. I also got to fly alone to Paris to visit my aunt, Luna! We went to Disneyland together and did the Bean Boozle Challenge. So cool. Now that I'm 10, lots of great stuff has been happening. I went to Switzerland with my dad and made my own chocolate at a chocolate factory. Yum! I usually visit my dad a lot, every 3 months or so. It's great. I also made my YouTube channel, which has been a dream of mine for many years.
And that's my life so far. Lots of travel, lots of adventure, and lots of numbers. Here's to another 10 years. See y'all soon.